understand the powerful cognitions I am going to share with you. These understandings are from Shastra Pramana, scriptures, Vedas and Agamas, and Apta Pramana, our Guru Parampara's experience. My predecessors, Guru Maha Sannidhanams, my gurus, Paramagurus, Acharyas, Avatara Purushas, all their experience, and I myself have experienced these great truths I am going to share with you all. Especially last few months during this great pass. Understand? All of you may be aware, last few months I was in absolute seclusion and deep samadhi. During this time, I myself have experienced the vertical time zones. So the truths I am sharing with you all, time tested, foolproof, Shastra Pramana from the Vedagamas, Apta Pramana from my predecessor's experience, Atma Pramana, my own experience, I am sharing with you all. If you internalize them, you will experience all these great truths as Sakshi Pramana. Understand? The first truth I wanted to share with you all, vertical time zones exist. What I mean by the word vertical time zone? What I mean by the word vertical time zone? For us, 1 year is 1 day for the higher time zone, Suvargaloka. That is why Nataraja, the god of Suvargaloka, receives 6 Abhishekam in a year. Because for Devatas, in Suvargaloka, the 1 year of Bhumandala, Bhuloka, 1 year of planet Earth is 1 day in Suvargaloka. There are vertical time zones, Bhur, Bhuva, Suva, Tapa, Satya, the Satya Loka where Brahma resides, there 1 day of Brahmaloka is 4.32 billion human years. Understand? 1 day of Suvargaloka means the vertical time zone above us. Bhur, Bhuva, Suva, Tapa. It goes and Satya. Then beyond Satya is Vaikuntha. Beyond Vaikuntha is Kailasa. Below Atala, Vitala, Sutala, Talatala, Batala. Understand, I am not giving you some superstitious theories. No. I will give you precise understanding and experience of this vertical time zones. And understanding about this vertical time zones as a direct utility for your day-to-day life, it can bring tremendous physical health, mental health, psychological wellness, a very powerful way of existing. And above all, life of Paramashivajnana, you can exist embodying the space of Paramashiva, state space of Paramashiva and manifest powers of Paramashiva.